Hold on.
She knew me on some goofy shit. Me in the hot, low 90s. This nigga pull out a 76. He got a high rank, but he's not finna flex on me with no 76.
He said, oh, so you was doing that thinking shit.
I promise to God you're not finna flex on me with no 76.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man. What's up? Just gotta let him think a little bit. Don't think about it. Take a second. Peace. Maybe.
Put it in the tank. Fuck it, just put it in the tank.
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck, what are you talking about, Craig? Put it in the tank.
Take that man, Dussie.
You said you want me to do what
now? I want you to take that man. My ass. My ass.
You think I'm finna watch you shoot all day? Nah, go ahead. This nigga really brought out a 76, like he's finna do that to me. Boot. Destiny update or something?
Yeah, I'm playing Iron Banner. It's just like every other month the PvP mode that comes up. Fucking get on my PvP. I can't
shit. This is the only game I hate playing with good players. Remember? Cause nigga gonna shoot till he miss on here.
Oh!
Yes, sir. I need to get back to being that dude. Laser a nigga with R99. I'll get some fucking hair.
We still on the picks. When y'all gonna go up, bruh? I have so many shots, shoot.
He said I'm scared.
Give me the fucking ball, I'm gonna shoot too.
It's a wide impression.
Won't think twice about it.
He's like grasping a lot. He said just my first came on, and I just got home. Maybe I'm supposed to be up because I have school in the morning, but I want to get it.
He's a nerd! Fucking nerd!
Are you done feeling normal?
No.
You still normal?
What you say?
You still normal?
Nah. No, I'm average, not normal. Oh, I missed both of them motherfuckers. This nigga just pump faked on four niggas, pass the ball to AI and grabbed it right back and laid up on three niggas. Boy. For the troll of the century. Who thinks like that?
So you have team gone.
I got four niggas on me. This nigga pumped three times. That I am God and God.
Name of God. God damn it.
Come on, bro. I can't say, no, I wouldn't do it. I can't even say that. I would ever do no shit like that.
Well, you know, he was trying to think outside of the box. He was in the box. But didn't.
Was gone.
Amen.
Tabernacle. The shit out of her. Damn, this nigga airball though. Need me, die.
If you need me, too damn bad.
Nigga, oh, me.
Nigga, do it, bro.
Nigga.
You can hear this shit?
Yes, sir.
My mic must be stupid. I mean, my headphones must be hella loud.
The squeaks of the shoes on the fucking.
That's crazy. My mic must be hella loud. That's perfect, man. You know what I'm going through, bro. I need a witness.
Do you see this shit? Do you see this shit? You gotta see it to believe. Nigga retarded.
Boy, yeah, nigga trying to give me this shit. Try to get these little kids the Chicago speech on here. You know how niggas be when they from Chicago, but they don't really be on shit, but they want you to think they be on shit. Yeah, it's just, it's a nice city, man. It's just dangerous, you know. It really be like that, B.
Like, oh.
Really? Indubitably. Like, where's the context for this? That you give me that ass. What is wrong with y'all?
Balls I ask that you
stop being a normal boy.
Hell no. That shit boring. Oh shit, we only up 8 points. On this game, is just the only thing about it is, bro. Niggas will get hype off of going at some bombs. You can't really get them to understand, like, nigga. If you was playing against a nigga that was really about that. Nah, that's be obvious. This nigga put up 27 and 5 on your ass. I ain't even realize that. I could know. Square, y'all play me. Hell no.
Hell yeah. You'd be a real man if you could.
You say what?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what we're
talking about. I've never understood why a nigga wouldn't pass a ball to somebody that's open.
A dunk, alley-oop, spam dunk, get the butt of that bitch. Double clutch, double pump fake.
Melee twist. Double pump, melee twist.
You gonna fuck him up, bro. You gonna fatal blow his ass, you ain't ready.
Nigga so petty on him, bro. Imagine you got a wide open shot and the nigga just don't fuck with you, so you call a timeout.
Fuck you.
It'd be like, you running in the building and kill somebody, and nigga be like, nah, hold on.
What at least?
Did you say you drinking coffee?
Yes, sir.
That's the opposite of what should be happening right now.
You ain't never fucking lied. Stop. Decent. That water.
That water.
Doing this to
That was about the dumbest shit I just ever witnessed in my life, bro.
Welcome to Boot K 20.
Well, fuck yeah, I sold. That nigga shot 15, 20 times a piece in the past in the bar. Fuck my nuts, nigga.
Did y'all try that? Booty booty.
Nah, honestly, I didn't do shit. That was bullshit.
Just not play. Niggas don't be try hard. Unless you like 13 years old.
Oh, these niggas try hard. They just not trying hard at defense, because that's the fucking problem. Nigga put a 30 piece up on your ass, and you was doing under the basket layups and shit.
I said it wasn't even smooth. He said, my mama could do a layup better than you, nigga. I need you to work.
I'm like, yeah, we don't even deserve to win as a team.
He said, we're not playing as a team. We all divided. You over there fucking him. He over there fucking him. I don't understand.
I don't even know where y'all got all this KY from. I thought it was a corn shortage, but it ain't a KY jelly shortage? Alright.
What the fuck? So you telling me you can't give me a quarter, but you can give me a pound of KY jelly?
Since you paid with crypto, sir.
You telling me you can't break my dollar? But you got this motherfucking KY ready for me?
So I could break some ass?
So I could break into the ass? I don't understand. This is beyond me.
I didn't smell like this bitch all day. All I smell is fucking chocolate vanilla swirl perfume or whatever the fuck that shit is. Shit, this is my natural aroma.
You know, I am what I eat. And she is sleep. I ain't gotta worry about no phone calls, no text messages, don't need to come upstairs. I drop long, I leave me low. Smoke this bone, but booby, it take my
business. I just gotta think about what they saying. Damn, that's right as hell. I just want whatever it is to be real. When in the fuck is real, ain't it?
That's real as fuck. Gonna be the most oddball motherfucker you never would expect, but just be on the same type of shit. Dude, like, damn, bitch, you kind of really do be on that, but you're kind of nerdy and goofy. But I can deal with it. Yeah. If I was single, I'd be retarded out here.
Oh, shit, so we're retarded enough on this own.
Okay. Alex,
It's everywhere. It's just. I don't be wanting to talk to these hoes, let alone flirt and do all that other shit.
So
try to
get straight to the point with it.
That'd be trash too, shit. You finally get the ass and bitch would be boring as hell. That'd be the worst.
Be like, oh, we did all this work and it is. So you can't just wait for
I got on my shit. I was a little more understanding for a little while, but now I'm like, I'm good, bro. But you, I'm tired of fat girls. I'm tired of girls just not in shape. I contributed enough to the out of shape community. If you're not slim waisted, I ain't got time for it right now.
He said, I want to break it down.
I don't want no bitch that's bigger than me in my own bed right now.
Bitch, you take it out
of cover. Really? Dog, have you ever seen that fucking movie with Ryan Reynolds, Samuel Jackson, Morgan Freeman, and Salma Hayek? You seen the second one too?
Hitman, Wife's Bodyguard, yeah.
So you seen both of them?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. Well, you up there, never mind.
That motherfuckers are hilarious.
That's a motherfucker. I'm watching that shit last night, I gotta rewatch it though.
I ain't seen the first one, like this. Watched the second one like 3 nights ago.
The second one's fucking hilarious, bro.
Hilarious. Get off my trash here.
Stay on
my leg.
He fucked me up with that.
Turned the fucking tables on that nigga.
Are you really gonna watch Monster Hunters?
He said, no, nigga. It's the fact that, what, he's a nominated best-selling author? He said, just spit it out. Stop beating around the book.
He's like, no, motherfucker.
No, motherfucker, your dad's black.
That shit could go on forever. They could make a third one because he fucking got adopted by him. Hitman's son's wife's bodyguard, related something.
Well, Brody, is you really gonna watch? This nigga averages 29 points. How are you averaging 29 points?
Bro, you about to put him in buckets and holes.
Nigga, that's. Alex, you gotta understand, it's like averaging 60 points in a real basketball game, bro.
Bro, he about to be 3-point Jesus out there. He about to be Jesus.
I was about to get off, but I'm gonna see what he about. I'm interested now.
So I wanna see where this goes.
Man, this nigga averages 1 point. I don't even know how you average 1 point, but one basket is two.
Bro, as soon as you give him the ball, throw it off
the basketball. Bro, Dallas, think about that, bro. One shot is 2 points.
Got you with the dog.
Oh, shit. Bro, are you going, what the fuck? A problem has been accounted for Prince gameplay. This game will not be counted. That's the second time, man. Guess it's time to go to bed.
They said, fuck you, nigga.
It might be because I'm broadcasting. Some of the niggas don't want to be broadcasting. I don't know.